Hello guys, welcome to TechMaker. In this video, I will show you how to make the distance measuring device using Arduino. The components required are I2C LCD display, 4 jumper wires, HC-SR04 ultrasonic sensor, breadboard, Arduino Uno or Nano. Now first insert the Arduino Nano on the breadboard carefully. Now first we'll connect the I2C LCD display to the board. Here you can see it is having the 4 pins. One is ground, second one is VCC, third one is SD, and fourth one is SCL. This SD and SCL goes to the A4 and A5 respectively. First we connect the SDA to the A4 of Nano and SCL goes to A5 and ground goes to ground, finally the VCC goes to 5 volts. By this the display part is completed. Now we'll insert this ultrasonic sensor, which is called as HC-SR04, on the breadboard. Here you can see the 4 pins. First one is the ground, second one is echo, third one is trigger, and fourth one is VCC. Now it will place this on the breadboard and take few jumper wires and first pin is VCC, will goes to plus 5 volts and trigger goes to D3. And echo goes to D2. Finally, the ground goes to ground. Here the circuiting part is completed. Now we need to test the circuit. Now I am uploading code to this Arduino Nano board. Powering it on. Now the code is uploading. You can see the blinking of the TX or RX. The code uploaded successfully. Now you can see here. Now it is showing 38 centimeters and 14 inches. Now I am reducing the distance. See, 9 centimeters, 3 inches. Somewhat for 16 centimeter and 6 inches. Somewhat for. It's 26 centimeters, 10 inches. You can download the code from the link in the description. That's all in this video. For more videos on electronic projects and tutorial, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.